Thank you. Yeah, how are you doing?
Uphill, goddammit.
Yeah, man, this is the first time I've ever been up here.
Oh, it's gnarly. Where'd you start at?
Right at the end of the pavement on High Meadow.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Where they're doing all the log work?
Yeah, exactly. Where'd you start from?
Same spot, but I was at the parking lot. I went all the way to the top.
Oh, yeah, up there, up past that. Okay, I parked down below in that yellow Dodge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fucking gnarly, huh?
Pretty cool. Yeah, I lived up here for quite a few years. I live in Carson now.
Okay.
So I figured, man, I better do it before I can't do it no more.
I'm going to try and go to Freel and then Armstrong.
Oh, shit.
But I don't know.
That's way up there.
We did it 3 years ago.
Yeah.
On manual. And we gassed out on power line. Oh. The last section of power line is just.
Yeah.
It's in the desert. I'm like, fuck.
Oh, man.
And now they're shredding all the logs. So I don't know what.
Well, yeah.
I don't know what, like, Sidewinder and Corral. I don't know if they got burned, toasted, or.
Oh, yeah. I used to live on Oneidas.
Oh,
right on the corner of Oneidas and Pioneer.
Okay.
And
so that was your home?
We used to ride dirt bike all in here back in the day.
Oh yeah.
It was legit back then. Yeah, there was no Yeah.
No, you know what? Any day up here is good.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Creeks are a little fuller than the last time.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'm not riding through them. I'm walking.
Oh, now that first one, I got off and I stepped, and the rock wasn't stable.
Yeah.
So I ate a aspen tree.
Oh shit.
And so I'm like, God damn it.
Oh man.
No one saw it, so it's cool. So.
Right on.
It's like within a mile, I think.
Yeah, it's not far.
It's not too bad.
I got to about here and said, man, I don't know if I'm gonna make it. And now you kept going. Yeah. A lot of pushing, a lot of walking for me, not pedaling.
Well, I've never been good on rock gardens.
Yeah, it's too much.
This beast weighs 50 pounds.
Yeah.
So it's like.
Yeah, so put her in turbo mode.
No, I can't. I've never been able to do that.
Oh, get that lift, yeah.
I'm gravitationally challenged.
Oh. So
it's all right.
Right on.
Hiking and biking or biking and hiking?
One or the other.
Good.
All right, take care.
Yep, enjoy. It's all downhill for you.
Exactly.